The Premier League resumed this evening with three games on card. Vipers SC were the biggest winners this evening after thumping Wakiso Giants 5-0 at St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende. Take a look.
This was Vipers SC first home league match since the arrival of head coach Robert Olivier. In the 11th minute, Vipers super attack prowess paid off as Yunus Sentamu scored Vipers SC first goal. He doubled the lead on the 22nd minute mark, converting from the bounce ball from Milton Karisa's goal attempt that hit the bar. In the 24th minute, Cesar Manzuki scored Vipers' third goal before the 35th minute. Drama that saw Wakiso Giants defender George Kadushon matching orders by centre referee Ronald Chirwangwa. In the second half, Yunus Sentamu concluded his super hat-trick and the game ended 5-0.
Becoming a highlight reel for Yunus Junior Sentamu.
Elsewhere in Jinja, Bull FC beat Police 2-1. Bright Stars lost to visitors Odum Paraka by 1-0 in Kavumba. The league returns tomorrow with KCCA taking on Gaddafi at Lugogo Philip Omondi Stadium. Toro United will host Mbara City, while UPDF will be welcoming defending champions Express FC in Bombo. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.